I really loved working with Mia. I value her as not only a human being, but as an actress and how much commitment she gave to both of her roles. That was a really challenging feat to take on two vastly different sort of characters and doing them seamlessly day to day.
And I think that's, you know, a big part of what makes Mia so amazing is that she's like fearless in her ability to sort of go all in.